Problem is to write a Python program to check if two strings are anagram. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain, and in this video we will learn how to write a program that will allow us to check if two strings are anagram or not. Guys, first of all, we need to understand that what is the meaning of the word anagram. Anagram over here means that there's two strings that we have. Suppose we have taken the user input from the user, and the two strings that we have, their length should be equal. And once we sort it, whatever the value is coming, that should be equal to each other. So let's first understand the logic, and then we will be moving ahead with the program. So here we are going to check anagram. To check anagram, two conditions should be there. Suppose we have two words. Let's say I have a word cake and I have a word bake. Okay. Now what do I need to check over here is, first of all, I need to check if the length of both the words are equal. So here we have length of this as 4 and length of this again as 4. Okay, that means there are 4 letters here, and again there are 4 letters in both the words. Okay. Now this condition is satisfied. That first condition is that the length of both the words should be equal. And our second condition is that if you sort it, once we sort it, suppose if I sort it in ascending order, so sorted value of cake would be A, C, E, K, and sorted value of bake is A, B, E, K. Now if you match both of them, the word C and B are not similar. That means what? That means this is not anagram. So here what should happen, once you arrange them in ascending order, if they match each other, then that string is anagram. That means those two words are anagram. For example, if I have the word cat and act, okay, the length of this is equal to this. That means there are 3 letters in cat and 3 letters in act. But if I arrange them in ascending order, for ascending order of cat it will be A, C, T, and the ascending order of this one would be again A, C, and T. So that means they both are equal to each other. That means these two strings over here are anagram. Okay. So this is only we need to find how to do it in Python. Let's have a look. To check anagram, first of all, I'll write on the top that print program to check anagram. Okay, first of all, to check anagram, we need two strings. So we will be creating two strings over here. I'll be creating A1 is equals to input. And I'll be taking the input from the user that enter a word here. And A2 is equals to input, enter another word here. Once a user has entered a word over here, what we will do, we will find the length of it, because what our first condition is that the length of both of these words should be equal. So we will be giving a conditional statement that if length of A1, to find the length we use the len function, that if the length of A1 is equal to length of A2, okay. So first condition over here is that if length of A1 is equal to length of A2, in that condition what we will check, we will sort both of them and check if the sorted values are equal or not. So for that we will be creating a variable, so I'll be calling it A1 sorted. It's just a variable. For sorting it, we will be writing the sort function, that we will be writing sorted A1, and A2 underscore sorted is equals to sorted A2. That means the values will be sorted and they will be arranged in the ascending order. If you want to see, let me just put it inside a comment. And if I write any string over here, suppose if I write A is equals to hello, and if I write A is equals to sorted A, and then if I print A, then let's see what output we will get. So here we will get ELLO, that means a list has been created of 5 alphabets which have been arranged in the ascending order. This is how our sorted function works. Let me just remove it from here now and let's just comment it. So now, once we have sorted both the values, both have been arranged in the ascending order in a format of a list. Now what we need to do, we need to check that if A1 sorted is equal to A2 sorted, in that condition we need to print that it is anagram. That means if the length of both the strings are equal to each other, and secondly, once you sort it, the values of both of them are equal to each other, in that case it is an anagram. Else we will print it is not anagram. Once we have done this, what we will be doing next, because we have given the condition for this one, that we have written if and else for this one. But what if for this one, the else condition, suppose if the length is not equal in the first place, in that condition we will be writing else print it is not an anagram. That means if the length is not equal in that case, its else is here at the bottom. And if they are not sorted, its else is inside over here. So if both the cases are not satisfied, in both the cases it will print it is not an anagram. Let's run and see if it is working or not. So if I write, let's say like, let me just run it again. So if I say, let's say write, and here I'll write bike. The number of letters in both of them are equal, but if you sort it, the words won't be equal because here L is coming and here B is coming. So it is not an anagram. While at the same time, if we write act and cat, in that case, it would say it is an anagram. That means our program is working perfectly fine, right? So I hope that the method is clear over here that first of all, we need to take the inputs from the user. After that, we need to check if the length is equal or not. If they are equal, then we have to sort it and check if the sorted values are equal or not. If they are not equal, we will print it is not an anagram. And if the length is also not equal, we will be printing it is not an anagram. And lastly, we will run and see if it is working or not. So I hope guys that the program was clear to you and you have no doubts and no questions. The link of this code is present in our description, and for more such interesting videos, stay connected guys. Thank you.